table 4-6, the patella.
So the patella, we just have to know patella, but it's important to kind of know some components of the patella just based on telling rights and lefts. So the top of the patella is the base. The bottom of the patella is the apex. So kind of opposite what you would think. Now, when you look at the back, you have one really big facet side and one small facet side. So if this is facing as it should with the top on top and the bottom on bottom, the bigger facet, so right now the bigger facet is on the right side, that would mean this is a right patella. So let me show you this one if I turn it back. This has a bigger facet on the left side and a smaller facet on the right side. That would mean this is a left patella. So another way to look, if it's on the other side, the patella leans in the direction of which side it is. So you can kind of see how it leans one way. So this is facing up. You'd have to kind of, well, I'm going to turn it in our viewing direction. So this is like if I stuck my legs out in front of me. I'm going to have Suzette go to a top view here. So if I was kind of sitting on top, this is leaning this way, and this one is leaning this way. So this is leaning to the right. So my leg would be this way, just like my right leg would be sitting here, like you guys are viewing. So since this patella is leaning to the right, it is a right patella. And since this patella is leaning to the left, it is a left patella. If I have them facing me, you just have to kind of be the patella. So this would be like a patient. So that would mean that this side is the patient's right side and this side is the patient's left side. So these would actually, well, I guess I'm kind of doing that funny. That would be the patient. So this is the right patella and this is the left patella.